Starting our classes, students. Now, first instruction is again. I am repeating. As you have got the reoccurring meeting, it means that every day you will not get our meeting IDs. That is public services and institutions. Okay. Today, the sixth chapter. I'll share you the PPT of PowerPoint presentation of this chapter. Along with that, I'll explain you the chapter also. Okay, students. Again, I'm repeating. I'll share the PPT PowerPoint. See, we need community. We can't live alone, students. In the society, we need each other's help. As part of the society, we use many types of services that are useful to us. Yes, important places in the neighborhood. That can be hospitals, banks, post office. So first we'll go through the hospital. Yes, when we fall sick, we are ill, or we met with an accident, we go to hospitals. In hospitals, doctors, nurses treat us. Yes, they take care of us. Ward boy is also there. They give us medicines. They provide all the necessary treatment which are needed. Yes. Next is a market, students. Market where we buy our necessary things, useful things, groceries, food markets. We all need certain things. Yes, students. See, sometimes mother needs sugar to make sweets. Other times father needs iron. Nails to fix a loose wooden planks. Such things are called essential articles. We find these items in the shops, in the bazaar and supermarkets. Yes, students, if we don't need have market, we would have to go far off places which these are, where these things are manufactured. Next is railway station. Yes, railway station is a service. Railway stations means in this we get the transport facilities. Railways, we need to go from one city to another city. We are concerned care of public vehicles by going to them. Yes, next is, students, the police stations where we need to our safety and care is taken. The police service is part of every village and the city. The police help the people in number of ways. They take care of, they provide us safety. Sometimes traffic policemen also stand in streets and markets to guide the traffic and prevent misconduct. They go on a beat at night. Beat at night means they go on patrolling, moving here and there, watching what people are safe or not. The policemen are the guardians of the law. Policemen, they catch thieves and arrest the pickpockets. Nowadays, police have police dogs also that are trained to help them to track the drug peddlers. So with that, our duty is also there. It's our responsibility to cooperate with the police. We must inform them about the bad elements in our neighborhood. We can also approach them for help when they are in danger. So, students, this was about the police station. Yes, you can see the another view of this. Now, post office. You might have visited or heard about the post office where we post our letters in the post box. Daily, the postman collects them. The letters from the post boxes and take them to general post office. How post office is working, students? No? Postman takes the letters, then it goes to the general post office. From there, they are stamped and sealed. Then these letters travel by trains and aeroplanes to reach their destinations. Means different cities, towns. They can be village also. So this is how our letters are reaching their destination. So it's our duty to post letters with a stamp. If we receive a parcel or a letter delivered at the wrong address, we should return it to the nearest post office. We get sometimes, see now we have courier service. So earlier we are getting our gifts or letters, anything. Courier service is also provided by street post offices. So this is the view of post office, how the post office looks. There are red color two boxes outside the post office. You might have visited in at this near Bhagat Choraya also. We have a post office. You can, if you have not visited, you can ask your parents to go. But now, not now, during this COVID pandemic time, you can go afterwards to visit it. So now, next mine is fire station. See, you all know what is fire station. See, when this fire takes place, then fire brigade and they come to stop and save all the life. Sometimes there are large fires at the market and other crowded areas. At such a times, the fire brigade rescues the people. On receiving the information of fire, the fire brigade rescues that place. The fire brigade is equipped with all tall ladder and large water pipes and is manned by trained firemen who controls the blazing fire. If we see a blazing fire in any place, we must inform the fire department at once. Do you know, students, the phone number of fire stations? See, we should remember the phone numbers of fire stations, hospitals, and police stations, because they are very important. Any time of need, we can just dial the number and call them at our help. So we all should keep their numbers in our mind. We should also set up for fire alarms and have the fire extinguishers in the places. So students, this was about the fire station. See, this type of fire brigades are being kept at the fire stations. In Byawar, earlier it was near the Nagar Parishad. Now it is on the Chhavni Road. It has transferred from Nagar Parishad to Chhavni Road. Here you can see the red colored buses are there. And it's loaded with the water pipes ready to help the people. Now, the very important place which you all like. This is also part of public services only, students. Parks. Yes, you all like. Now, from many days, not many days, students, we can say that from many months, you might have not visited these parks during this lockdown and unlock time. Yes, the parks are very useful. Where you people, you children, not only children, even elderly people or older age, our grandfathers, grandmothers, they also visit. We early in the morning, we go to walk for a walk, also for exercise, and evening we go to play in the parks. Yes. Next is about the transport facilities, that is bus stand. Yes, they are very useful. See, we need to go from one place to another. That can be done through bus stand only. We get bus facilities from bus stand only. In Byawar also we have bus stand. Every city has the bus stand where buses from different places come. They drop, take us, then they depart us also. This is about the bus station. Now about the school. See, school is also one of the public service institutions. In school, you can see in this PPT, it's the people cleaning the school. Yes, students, so this was about the chapter, your public services in the our students. This was about these services. Again, I'll go for your hospital service also. Hospitals are healthy facility where people go for treatment either when they fall ill or meet an accident. Doctors give us proper treatment to patients. Along with the doctors, nurses look after patients and help them in their easy recovery. So students, these are about the public services which are needed to us and very helpful to us at a time of need. Students, we have gone through the PPT also.